Freedom has been ringing today. In observance of July 4th, chimes on tops of Sacramento's Memorial Auditorium rang throughout the day.
Photojournalist Michael Reinhardt shows us the sights and the sounds.
The chimes were originally installed with the building in memory of those that were killed in World War I, and they were rung traditionally on Memorial Day, Flag Day, July 4th, national holidays. So I've sort of picked up on that tradition and just trying to keep the thing alive. I'm proud to be able to play national hymns, although when you're sitting in the building here, you don't know if anyone recognizes what's going on. It's basically just self-gratification. If you make a mistake, everybody hears it. This is the original keyboard from 1926. It was built by the J.C. Deegan Company. It's just a unique instrument, and it deserves to be restored and played.
Seems hard to do because there's like he pushes it and there's this delay and
right.
Then it rings. I think that'd be a big challenge. Well, his name, Scott Nelson, said he sometimes feels like the man behind the Wizard of Oz. When you pull back the curtain, he says, there he is.
Another surprise, the keyboard is so small. When you think about it, I guess there aren't that many notes
no.
in a set of chimes, but that surprised me.
You never know who's behind the curtain, I guess.